having a show with No.1 Suspect, Badman, a gentleman who has been in this industry not so long, but he's hitting with videos and very many hot songs that are multi-language. That's right, there's Kinyarwanda, there's some English, that even though I'm in Rwanda, a Rwandan, a Ugandan, and someone from East Africa, Nairobi and thingy, can still link up to it and be like, wow, at least I have a Swahili part here.
It's that massive and uniqueness.
It's a unity
fire. Fire or Chadi Mostar.
Yeah. Whatever that means. Anyway, no, I don't know what that means. So this is the thing. Before we took a break, we were talking about women, and we talked about why Rastafarides are. There's this misconception that man, but it's all about injaga, kuba, it's a bad way. Yet, when you look deep, Gatia, Wambeda, Google, and you research about them and you read about them, these people are actually loving. They're very caring. They preach peace, harmony, kindness. But I want to be a Gaza.
Let me tell you something. If you don't inform your people. That's why you learn Tiabanda Bono, Neka, they get spoiled, from good families. Because there is always that free time of letting everything be the way. But you don't deal with the reality that you're supposed to tell your child. So it is the same way that we come from childhood preached. You got a gun until. Yes, colonization. Yeah, you want to end the language. Yeah, you come and go. Ozai, Baba Gamanti. This is where you have to go and praise, and this is what you have to believe, and this is what it was, and this is what it will be. So it means that our grants, they were very unique and and wise, because they managed before. But Chadia, definitely, they are so good. Kubanga, definitely, choose. So now, in the favor move, they changed. It means that you find lawyers in the courts, somewhere overseas, hospitals.
Everywhere in any way.
They won't, discriminate anyone.
People think about it, like, having a lawyer with a dreadlock. Having a lawyer with a dreadlock. What are we going to do in court today? How many people are, sad. It's the truth, though. Me, I'm speaking the truth.
She will say, Your Highness, you know what? This man. This man. Committed in a crime. He's going to say it the way it is. And he's going to put that word you're scared to say. And that is why we took long, because here there were no elders in the Rastafarian communities that made people believe that batamani babwe bakuzenga bakole ebyakabi. They are rastas, never call it via cabin, never for lawyers, never call it via cabin, never tandika research. But it is happening all over in the world. It is only here in a very small place. But I'm glad that we have managed to try.
So, can I call you like a judge of Rastafari?
His fellows, Abazenga, in the form
Balaga,
of that.
Yeah.
I know that they faced a rough,
Anyway, let's talk about women now. My wife and Ketcha Bara said to Mala, we should call you back and we have a Rastafari session. Is that what they say?
No,
we can't. Session. That's what
session,
you guys.
Yes,
Kati, we'll call you back for that. Now let's talk about women. We said the lady who inspires you the most is your mother, and it's not because yakuzala. Because what was Zala and Baba Sura? What was Zala and Baba Talabidida? You know that they don't take care of their kids.
This is how I think. It's a reality. If you believe that you are one love, if you love your neighbor the way you love yourself, if you love him the way you love your sister, as you love yourself, then it must be that. So if you do wrong to me and you are my brother, you are my sister, and my other brother from another mother is real, I don't know what word I can give you. But let me leave it there. You know what I mean? So
you should become a preacher. You should become a preacher. Anyway, so we're talking about you're diverting me from woman crush.
Woman crush. Let's talk about woman crush.
Let's talk about
you asked me about there are some mothers who do this. Then
yes, and I'm still going on. And next, I'm still going on. He's becoming the host of the show. Anyway, let's talk about the ladies that apart from your man, there must be a few ladies who have inspired you. Because most times, you know, your men, it's hard for a man to say apart from their mom. There's someone who inspired them. Most times it's a man who taught them to be a boy. You know, there has to be that woman. Atali mama, no gamba na ye. Even when my mom's not around, this lady was my inspiration because she was different. Because you know, from the way boys are raised, they're going to make fathers. You know, someone's brother. Well, if you don't raise them properly, there's going to be a problem. There has to be that woman apart from your mom. You look at and you're like, Yanyamba, it could be a teacher. Shout out to all the teachers out there. It could be a teacher.
See, answered
your yagala. Teacher. Are you serious? Your teacher.
Teacher.
Now, let's talk about the fact that these days women, we are fighting it, and there's something called feminism. Are you in support of feminism? There's this big thing, feminism, women, we run the world, we are better than men. Are you in support of that?
I don't see any reason why a woman should stand and say we are better than men.
Why?
And I don't see any reason why a man should stand and say we are better than women. That is the proper answer I have. If you already believe in humanity and equal rights.
So you're trying to say that what a man can do, a woman can do?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes. Omukazi ayinza okuvuga kilole. We have seen them doing They operate, the man, women do anything.
Yeah. This is unique. Okumanya Rastafarianism has changed you because you're African. And for most African men and the African mentality and our teachings, they believe that men are superior, isn't that? That omkatigafa abaganda, omsaja beda omsaja. Where, you know, omkazi tadia, chim, maji, na koko. You understand?
This is another answer I'm going to give you. Adding to the other. Why? Because you're bringing that point. It's a belief. When you believe in yourself, whatever you believe you're going to do, you can do miracles. So there are women who believe they can do anything. Because they must be powerful than women. You have seen them. But there are ladies there out. If you want to name them men, they can be men. What haven't they done? You know, I think Chibapura, you know, it's a reality that they need to stand out because they have solutions and the decisions.
Yeah. That's beautiful. This is all coming from a Rastafari. They reason, they put things together. Like, I feel like apart from Woman Crush Wednesday, we're here to actually enlighten people that if you see someone with a dreadlock, they're not going to fly. Mm. They're not going to totia, like onomusaja. No. Enlighten them. It's hair. Like, and it's natural. You maintain it yourself last time you told me.
It's
Jukida.
To the mothers and whoever and friends and the young people there. Of course, it's not wrong. And this is also natural. There is nothing. This is my hair. It's my natural hair. And it has no connection with the heart.
Yeah, you know, that's beautiful. Unfortunately, we don't have enough time, but please let us know more about your music. How can we reach you? How can they download your music? Your new video? Sell yourself.
When I Gambia, I did introduction in many languages. I will thank you very much, my fans. I call witnesses and definitely viewers of Urban TV and the entire company. You don't know, you're doing a great job. And thank you for your support. It's your dance hotel. It's No.1 Suspect, Badman. We have a mad video. We are bad. Akayimba kukatambu deku TV kona. Request it. It's there. Trace Africa. Tweet. Request this. We represent the nation, you know. Channel O with Dede. Trace. Everywhere, Africa, Niger, Tusabaka Yimba, Coach Tweetinge. We have Tombola. Tombola is my other new video. It's a Kenya Rwanda version. So, also going places and making the fire burn, all nations. Trace with Dede. New Quest do the same thing. Locally, Rwanda, all nations. a member, number one suspect badman, social media, No.1 suspect badman. Anywhere. Nchidamu, the number one suspect. Social media, No.1 suspect badman. Kumikutu jona, check me out, YouTube, Instagram, Twitter, Urban TV.
That is all we had for you today. Thank you very much for being part of the show. Bye.